To add half points for grades, the only way to do it is through the grading interface. If you click on grades and then switch to turn editing on, you can come in and, for example, instead of this being 90, you could make it 90.5 and scroll to the bottom, click update, and it will save it. I'm going to switch that back now. And click update again. But that's the only way to use half points in your testing.